After building over 100 plus WordPress sites in the last 7 years of doing digital marketing, today I have the list of the most amazing and the most essential plugins that will make your WordPress sites 10 times better. If you watch this video till the end, then I can guarantee that you will install 4 to 5 of my recommended plugins. Also, I'm giving away 5 copies of WP Rocket, which is a premium WordPress speed plugin worth $50. To be eligible for this plugin, all you have to do is like the video, subscribe to my channel and comment with "give me the plugin." And also follow me on Instagram because I will be announcing the results there. My Instagram username is dmankur. I will choose 5 winners and announce the results on Instagram once we reach 1000 likes and comments. So let's get into my laptop screen.
So the first and the most important plugin for any website owner is a speed plugin. Since all my websites are hosted on a SiteGround hosting, as you can see in my blogging tools section on my website ankuragarwal.in, the hosting that I use and recommend is SiteGround. And the best part is that SiteGround hosting comes with a free SG Optimizer plugin. Earlier I used to use WP Rocket as my speed plugin. It's a paid plugin out there. It's a super amazing plugin. It's very easy to configure. All you have to do is upload it, install it, and it will make your website ultra fast. But recently I have shifted to SG Optimizer. It's a free plugin provided already by the SiteGround hosting. So if you're already using SiteGround hosting, you can install this plugin. You can see it here. I have already installed it on my website. It has all the functionality that a good speed plugin should have. It has, as you can see, I have all the image optimization. For the front-end optimization, I have the Minify HTML, JavaScript, Minify CSS, all the options are enabled. This is making my website extremely fast. If you don't have the SiteGround hosting or you don't have the money to invest in WP Rocket, then you can go for W3 Total Cache. It's a very popular speed plugin out there in the WordPress plugin department. So once you install it, just play with the settings or you can watch a YouTube tutorial on how to configure it and your website will be extremely fast. So having a speed plugin is a mandatory requirement, if I must tell you. The faster your website, the better SEO for your website. The faster your website is, the more traffic you'll be able to drive because people will be happy with your website, and Google also prefers a fast loading website. So I'll highly recommend a speed plugin. Just side note, whenever you're installing a speed plugin and whenever you're enabling the options such as Minify the HTML and Minify JavaScript and Combine CSS, whenever you're enabling any option, just make sure you also open your site, because sometimes what happens is your website behaves abnormally to certain settings. So just make sure you enable setting one by one and then see the response of your website. If everything is loading fine, then it's working perfectly. The next extremely important plugin that every WordPress website owner should have is a backup plugin. And the plugin I use for creating backups for my website is Updraft Plus. This is a free plugin. Again, it has a pro version, but even its basic free version is also more than enough. Now, if you're using a SiteGround hosting like me, then the SiteGround hosting itself takes a regular backup of your website on a daily basis. So you don't have to worry about backup, but just for precaution, I also take manual backups using this Updraft Plus plugin. It is one of the most popular plugin when it comes to backup. As you can see, the 5-star rating here, 2879 votes of 5-star rating. It's a very popular plugin and so many WordPress websites are using it. And the plugin deserves applause because it has so many amazing features. The best part is that you can schedule your backup. You don't have to even do it manually. And you can store your backups on Google Drive, Amazon S3 server, or even buy the membership of Updraft Vault and you can store your backups there. I'm using Google Drive to store all my backups. I'll just show you my Updraft Plus backup restore plugin settings. As you can see, my next scheduled backup will be on June 27, 2019. And you can also do a manual backup by clicking backup now here. And again, you can see that the last backup was done on June 20th because I have set a window of 7 days that my backups are done weekly. And similarly, you can see the earlier backup was done on June 13th. And I'm doing the backup of the entire site, that is database, plugins, themes, uploads, others, everything. I can also restore the website to any restore point. I just have to press here and the website will be restored to that version. You can see the settings here. I'm doing the backup on a weekly basis. And I'm using Google Drive to save all my backups. Since I already have purchased space on my Google Drive of 1 TB, so this really helps me in keeping my website safe. Although SiteGround does give me the offer of a regular backup, I can ask the support staff anytime to restore my website or help me download the backup on my website. But just for safety purpose, I also install this particular plugin. And I think backup is something that is extremely important for any website, because your website might get hacked anytime or there might be some issues with the website, then you can easily restore your website to an earlier version. So I highly recommend that you must have a backup plugin. Just like I told you earlier that the website speed matters a lot, and one other plugin that will really help you speed up the website is the WP Smush plugin, which was earlier called WP Smush. It's not called a Smush image compression and optimization. As you can see the star rating here, it also has 38415 star rating, because what it does is whenever you're uploading an image to your web page, you are adding size to your web page. As you can see on my blogging tools page here, ankuragarhwal.in/blogging tools, this is an image, this is again an image, similarly this is an image. The more images your page will have, the slower it will load, and you don't want a slow loading page because you want your visitors to be happy, because people are impatient now. They don't want to wait 5 to 10 seconds for your web page to load, they'll just press the back button. So you would want your web page to load as fast as possible. And one such way to do it is by compressing the images. And this is where Smush Image Compression and Optimization plugin comes into play. What it will do is, it will automatically compress the images. So let's say if your image is of a size 100 KB. So by using this particular plugin, it will reduce the size of your image by 30 to 70% without impacting much on the quality of the image. So just like on this article, I have so many images out there. So just by using the WP Smush plugin, I can save the size of all these images, and hence my web page will be loading at a much faster rate. Although I was using it earlier, but nowadays I don't use this plugin. Rather, I use this website called compressjpeg.com. So whenever I have an image that I need to compress, all I do is just select the image here and upload it here. So the 4.7 MB image was reduced by 81%, and the quality of the image has not been compromised much. This is why I use this website called compressjpeg.com. The one reason why I have stopped using WP Smush image compression is because the more plugins that you will install on your website, the slower your website will become. This is why I recommend to have as low plugins as possible. But using this particular website is a manual process, because you have to manually upload the image, then download them, and then upload them to your WordPress server. But by using WP, this Smush image compression and optimization, all you have to do is just press a button and it will automatically compress all the images of your website. So I highly recommend this particular plugin as well. The next plugin needs no introduction. It is one of the most popular plugin out there when we talk about SEO. It's called the Yoast SEO. You can see the star ratings here, 25,000 plus 5 star rating. It is one of the most popular SEO plugin out there, and I use it myself. The best feature is that it is free, you don't have to buy it, and the features are tremendous. So whenever you're adding an article, let's say I'll just show you one of my article here, the income report here. And so whenever you want to add the meta title, all you have to do, once the plugin is installed, you can add your own meta title, you can add your own meta description. You also have other options like whether you want to add the Facebook title, whether you want to allow search engines to index the page or not, whether you want the search engine to follow the links on your post or not. So all these functionalities given by Yoast SEO plugin. It's free to use, and it's one of the best plugin out there. I think I don't need to explain this plugin more, because already it's very popular out there. And as for the features, I'll recommend that you turn off the readability analysis of this plugin. Go to the Yoast SEO plugin here, go to the general setting, disable the readability analysis, because I have seen that it's not that effective, so I don't use it. And also it provides the XML sitemap, so you don't have to install any other plugin to generate the sitemap. This again helps you in saving one more plugin. So you just enable the sitemaps, and you can also submit the sitemap to Google Webmaster just using this plugin itself. Similarly, you can go to search appearances of this plugin setting. Here you can play with the settings, which type of content you want to get indexed and which type of content you don't want to get indexed. Like I am using Thrive plugin, so I don't want them to get indexed. I only want my post and pages to get indexed. Similarly, when we talk about taxonomies, I don't want my category pages to be indexed, because that is a good SEO practice to not get your category or tags pages indexed. Because that is a good practice to not index your tags and your category pages, because that leads to duplicate content. Similarly, I've also disabled the author archives, because that again results in duplicate content. So you can play with the settings here. So Yoast SEO is a highly recommended plugin, and a must have plugin for every WordPress website owner. The next useful plugin that I'll recommend is the Limit Login Attempts Reloaded plugin. So what this does is it makes your website more secure, because generally all the website owners have their WordPress dashboard in this particular URL, that is your website name /wp-admin. So what Limit Login Attempts does is, so whenever someone enters the username and the password wrong for 3 to 4 times, it just blocks the IP, so they won't be able to log in. Because in the end, your website is an online real estate. You're investing your time, your energy, your hard work, your money onto your website, so you want to keep it safe from hackers. So this plugin will really help you in that. I'll also highly recommend you guys to install this particular plugin for your website security. The next plugin is for people who have already an established website and who are driving enough traffic on their website so that they can make money from your website. So this is where Thirsty Affiliate Link Manager comes into play. I have the pro version of this plugin and I have installed it on all my websites. I already have an affiliate marketing course on YouTube. You can check the link of the course in the YouTube description below. So if you don't know about affiliate marketing, you must check out that course. So affiliate marketing is when you refer other people products to your audience, and when your audience purchases, you make a commission out of it. So one of the major problem that affiliate marketers face is the handling of the links. So what this plugin does is, you can also go to their website thirstyaffiliates.com. They cloak very long ugly URL, affiliate URL. So if you have a very long ugly affiliate URL, you can cloak it by creating a beautiful looking URL. You can also track the number of clicks on a particular URL, on a particular affiliate link, how many clicks happen. And also you can check the reports, comprehensive reports. Like you can see here, these are my affiliate link report. So I am an affiliate of Aweber, Bluehost, DigitalOcean, Drip, etc. So instead of having a very long link destination, you create a beautiful looking cloaked URL, and the redirect type is 301, and it also gives you a stat summary of the number of clicks that happened in the last 7 days, 30 days, and the total clicks. You can also generate reports here, and the report section is really useful if you are an affiliate marketer, because it helps you understand which link is performing well, what's the geolocation which is driving the most links, the stats table, which keyword, and which particular link is driving the most clicks. As you can see, majority of the link clicks is in India, because my website is targeting the Indian users. So some of the functionality is available in the free plugin, the Thirsty Affiliate. But if you want the more advanced functionality, then you can go for the pro version. You can see the pricing here, and you can see the pro features. Like these are the free and the pro, and these are the features that are added in the pro version, like automatic keyword linking, the geolocation link redirect, and so much more. So buy the pro version only if you're driving enough traffic to your website. If your website is in the beginner stage and you're not driving enough traffic, just go for the free version till then. But then again, if you're making money through affiliate marketing in your blog or in your website, then I'll highly recommend you guys to invest in a Thirsty Affiliate plugin. Now the next plugin that I'll recommend is Thrive Architect. Although there are free versions like Elementor available in the market, you can go for Elementor as well. It's just that I have the Thrive membership, so I have all the plugins of Thrive installed on my website and a monthly membership. But if you just want the page builder, then you can go for Elementor as well. It has a free version as well, which doesn't have all the functionality, but still it's a very popular plugin. So what Thrive Architect or Elementor does, it helps you create beautiful posts and beautiful looking pages. As you can see, I have the proper indentation, I have this box again, then proper column structure, these buttons, proper formatting here. This is all possible. Again, I have this template here with different background color, with different heading structure, different button. So all this was possible because I created this in the Thrive Architect page builder. So by using a page builder, you can create beautiful looking posts. I'll show you other posts on my website. This is another post on my website. You can see here it has proper table of content. It's very hard to do it in a normal WordPress editor, but with Thrive Architect or any other page builder like Elementor, you can do it easily. You also have these listicle format with various different icons as well. You can embed an image, you can embed a video. You also have such various templates, like you can click this, these different tabs and add information. You can also change the icons. So all this functionality is available in the page builder. So I am using Thrive Architect. You can get the link of all of these tools in here as well, in my ankuragarwal.in blogging tools section as well. Here also I have the Thrive themes mentioned. So I have the Thrive themes membership, so where I can get all the Thrive products for a monthly membership. But you can go for Elementor as well. It is a free alternative of Thrive. But if you're building a blog or a website for money, and if you want to drive more traffic, and you're thinking of making money from your website, then you have to make it look really, really good. And a page builder is a must-have plugin for any website, WordPress website owner. So the next plugin that you can install is a Discuss comment system. Discuss is a very, very popular comment system and is used by so many popular websites out there. The best part is it automatically blocks the spam and the because if you're using the normal comment system of your website, you will see that so many spam comments will be automatically be coming onto your website, which are not relevant to your content at all. So this adds on to extra work. And also your comment, normal comment system doesn't look that clean and that good looking, but Discuss Comments is really nice looking. It also highlights the top comments, and it is used by all the top publishers out there. So I'll highly recommend you guys to check this out. It's not a mandatory plugin, and I think I'll only recommend Discuss for people who are actually driving good traffic to their website, because they have actual engagement in the comment section. If you're just starting out, you don't have much traffic, then installing this comment system won't help you guys much. So if you are driving good traffic, then I'll highly recommend you guys to check Discuss. Its free version is more than enough. You don't even have to buy the pro version or the pricing, or you don't even have to check the pricing, because the free version is enough for you. Another next amazing plugin that I'll highly recommend is the OneSignal push notification. You can install the plugin. You can just go to the add new plugin section here, search for OneSignal and install the plugin. For this, you'll also have to create an account on OneSignal here. What OneSignal does is it gives you push notification. You'll see that so many times if you're using OYO Rooms or any of the website or Flipkart or Amazon, you'll see whenever you open the website, there's a pop-up which says that do you want to subscribe to the push notification as well. So you can see, I'll just search for you OneSignal. You can see the OneSignal web push notification, 100,000 plus active installs, 4-star rating above. So I have not activated it on my website because right now we are not driving much traffic to this particular website. But on my other affiliate website, we are using the OneSignal push notification. You can create an account here, and also you don't have to pay any money if you are not crossing any line. So you can use the free version if you're not crossing the 30K subscriber mark. Yes, there is a pro version and the start and the pro version, which offers more functionality. So if you're driving a good amount of traffic to your website, then you can think of purchasing a pro or a starter plugin. Then you can think of purchasing a starter or a pro membership. And also, push notification is an amazing way to keep your subscribers coming back to check your website. So let's say if you publish a very high quality post on your website, then all you have to do is send a push notification to all the people who have opted in, and they'll be coming on to check your article, and they will be then sharing your article, and this will again drive in more traffic. And then again, you don't have to pay any money because it is free, right? Until 30K subscribers. So I'll highly recommend you guys to install OneSignal plugin as well. It's an amazing way to drive extra traffic to your website. It's more like building an email list, and rather than I have seen that the interaction rate of push notification is really high, so a must-have plugin for. And last but not the least is the WooCommerce. I think you might already know about this plugin. It's one of the most popular plugin if you want to sell something on your website. If you want a shopping cart, if you want Flipkart-like functionality, if you want checkout pages, if you want the payment processing, all of that will be provided by WooCommerce. It's a very, very popular plugin. You can see it, about 2800 plus 5-star rating. It has so many functionality that I'll have to create a separate video just to explain how amazing this plugin is. So you can use this plugin if you are selling something, if you are selling membership or a product or a book, etc. Even if you're not only focusing on SEO, if you're driving paid ads and driving people to your website using that, then again you can create a cart system on your website. You can even track. So it offers a complete e-commerce solution, all the functionality that you can think of. It is available on WooCommerce, so you must check out this particular plugin, WooCommerce. Also, before I end this video, I have some tips for you guys that try to not install many plugins on your website. Only install the necessary plugins on your website, because higher the number of plugins that are installed on your website and activated, the slower your website will become, and you want a faster website. So try to keep the plugins to the minimum, to the bare necessities, the plugins that are extremely vital for your website. Only keep them in the active state, and rest either I'll recommend to uninstall all the plugins that are not necessary or not directly adding value to your website.
You can check the description section of this video to get the links of all the plugins that are mentioned in this video. Click here if you want to watch the free digital marketing mastery course worth 60,000 rupees for free, and click here if you want to watch my affiliate marketing mastery course, where I show you how to create and scale an Amazon affiliate website from scratch.